you guys know who this girl Sarah White is?
No.
Look at her Instagram. She had so many more likes than me. I don't know why. It needs to stop. She can't rush her sorority.
Okay, well, you're like, you're prettier than her.
Well, right? I know that. I know. But okay. we have to do something about it.
Like, what do you...
I mean, that was so aggressive. I mean, that girl looked really nice.
I know. I don't understand. I am too. Like, she seemed like such a cool girl on Instagram. There's no, like, issues with that. This could be a really big problem.
You don't know who I am, sorry.
That's okay.
You're rushing tomorrow, right?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, cool. So, that's awesome, by the way. That's going to be so exciting.
Yeah.
But there's a senior in our sorority, and she can be kind of mean sometimes.
Okay.
I think she's a little intimidated by you. We stalked your profile, but she just kind of mentioned that she might prevent or, like, do anything that she can to prevent you from rushing tomorrow. So
what should I do?
Honestly, I think you should just lay low, maybe even leave campus. I'm not really sure. Yeah, we just, like, you can never call it with her, so I'm not sure what we should do, but I think you should definitely be aware.
Okay, thanks for telling me.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I have to leave. I can't believe this is happening. What do I need? I'm so scared. I was so excited to rush. That's so annoying. Why does this girl not like me? I didn't do anything to her.
Sarah frantically rode into uncharted land, the Guggen Athletic Center.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
This moment, Prince Jock realized he found his one true love.
And
I hope, I hope,
I hope,
I hope,
I hope, I hope, it's home from earth we go.
Posted this selfie on her story, and the queen bee saw.
Oh my gosh.
The queen bee tracked her on Snapchat to Magugan Athletic Center and disguised herself as an athlete.
She's definitely here. Hey, can you hold that? I forgot my card.
Oh yeah, sure.
In Queen Bee's disguise, she put melatonin in 3 different potions in hopes that Sarah would drink one and miss rush the next day.
Yoo-hoo!
Hi, how is it? I have some stuff for you. I heard you have rush tomorrow.
Yeah, I do.
Well, this drink is gonna make your hair longer.
I don't think I really need that. Thank you, though.
Well, what about, this one makes your skin clear.
I think my skin's okay. Thank you.
Well, this one, this one will help your nails grow longer.
Ooh, I think I actually need that.
Same. Here.
That was so nice of her.
I'm really tired of the summit.
Yo, I think you missed Rush. You missed Rush.
Rush.
You gotta make it loud.
Ready?
What the fuck?